Everybody listen up to you guys, this man.
That was the molecular gastronomy class, that's what it is called. And what the students learn there is a modern approach of new techniques. So we create new textures. Creativity is always important because it's like I said, it's in your profession, right? If you're very creative, you can come up with a wow effect. Wow, that looks so good. I've never seen this. I want that. You learn when you make mistakes. If you don't make mistakes, you will never learn. And then I tell the students, you know, don't be afraid of making mistakes. Make a little bit of a fun, make them laugh a little bit, get them together a little bit. And they love that. They love the classes, right? Why not? If I go to a class and it's strict, like in the military camp, I don't like that. But yeah, make a little bit of a fun and make me laugh. There's nothing wrong with that. Someone is planned, has a good plan in mind, they're way ahead of anyone else. We cannot just make something up in the last minute, unless, of course, you're really experienced. Well, I was raised and trained in Austria. I did an apprenticeship as a chef. Then in 1993, I did my certified master chef in Vienna. And then in 1993, later on in October, I came to Canada. At the Cornish level, cooking means we prepare them for the industry. Time is of essence. Restaurant opens at 11 o'clock, you gotta be ready. Because this is only part of one of the curriculums, right? They have molecular, they have the a la carte cooking, they have Chinese cooking, and then they have the advanced cooking. And they have pastry as well. It's multitasking. So they have to learn to prioritize and find ways of where can we multitask.
Raymond!
Yes, chef.
I put you at the back.
Every chef has a different thing. Some chefs, they enjoy yes, chef. Some chefs, they just say yes. Just ignore it. The flavor is not there. It doesn't matter how good and colorful it is on the plate. I'm not coming back as a customer. But it's not only the outcome of the presentation, how colorful it is. If the food that looks good doesn't taste good, it's game up. You see plates sometimes, they're dirty, they're messy, or excuse me please, the menu reads this, but I only got that, what happened? Because the kitchen's under pressure. They have to be trained to learn to deal with it. That's a perfect environment. I mean, it's a very nice lab that we have in there. I'm very proud to be in there. It's shiny, it has everything you can just think of. It doesn't get any better for me. I'm proud to be in there.